So, welcome to Bayrao's tutorial. For today's video, we're gonna talk about Chapter 1, Basic Concepts and Definition. So, my sample problem is a vacuum gauge that measures 75 kPa when ambient pressure is 120 kPa is mounted to a tank a certain intense amount of pressure. So the given R, P gauge is equals to 75 kPa, the P atmosphere is equals to 120 kilopascal, and the missing value is the P absolute. To find a P absolute, we're going to use the formula P absolute is equals to P atmosphere is equals to P gauge. So the value of P atmosphere is equals to 120 kilopascal minus to the value of P gauge, which is 75 kilopascal. So 120 kilopascal minus 75 kilopascal is equals to 45 kilopascal. Thank you for watching.